Here comes the Baldwin boss babies. Alec Baldwin and his family hit the red carpet for the New York premiere of his new movie, Boss Baby Family Business. And it was just that for their gang. Alec, his wife Hilaria, and all six of their kids showed up in matching styles.
My wife says, oh, we're going to dress all the kids up in Boss Baby outfits. I'm like, man, that's so funny. And then she's not kidding. They show up here.
That was a good choice.
And my kids are just beginning to get the whole show business thing, like what daddy does for a living, and mommy's on TV too, and blah, blah, blah.
The 30 Rock actor shared a photo of his family from the event on his Instagram and captioned it, will the real Boss Baby please stand up? Access Hollywood caught up with the dad and his co-star Amy Sedaris on the red carpet, and he admitted that although his six youngest children are all under the age of 8, they already have opinions on his work.
Kids are honest. They'll tell you, I think.
Your nieces and nephews are honest with you?
Oh my God, kids. They're pretty honest. They always think I'm the best. Always.
So they never say to you, that movie sucks.
No.
My kids will say that.
Yeah.
I show them clips of movies of mine when I was younger, and they'll go, who's that? I go, that's me. That's me, that really trim, dark-haired guy, really good-looking. I go, that's me. They're like, no, no.
They're watching.
And they point to Michael Keaton dressed as Beetlejuice, and they're like, that's you. No, I'm the other guy.
Alec, whose own family is deeply integrated into the entertainment business, says his kids have the acting chops, too.
Oh, God, it's nauseating. They do scenes from movies. My son, Roth, can do the whole scene where Robert Shaw scratches the chalkboard in Jaws. Y'all know me. How I make a living. He knows all the lines. He's six. So they are getting the buzz.
Boss Baby Family Business is in theaters and streaming on Peacock on July 2nd.